Number 9, Isaiah Knight. And number 54, Keyshawn Powell. And the captain for the Jaguars tonight, number 4, Landon Barnes. Number 5, Brandon Knight. Number 52, Octavius Mercer. And number 61, Andrew Williams. And we should have some results at the coin toss shortly. And it appears that the Cougars has won the coin toss. And we have a late to receive in the first half. For the Cougars tonight, number 1, Princeton Rock, and number 7, Jacory Lovely. And kicking off for the Jaguars tonight, number 15, Sam Flagon. Thank you. And number one, Princeton Lock receives the kickoff from the Cougars. And the ball will be spotted at the Cougar 22-yard line. Well, they will start the game, first and 10. For the Cougars. There's a fumble in the play. He's put up by Ellis. Moving on the play. He'll bring up second down. Second down. Jaguars. at the Jaguar 46 yard line, where the Jaguars will take over first and 10. Number four, Landon Barnes, is the quarterback for Farmville Central. Throwing out the flag on the play. We'll be offsides against the Cougars. SouthWest. And that would be an automatic first down for Farmville Central. The ball will be spotted at the 27 yard line, first and 10, Jaguars. And the Browns pitch up, the team will have very fast. And he was brought down by number 54, Keyshawn Power. And Barnes is picked off at number 13, Alex Murray. There's a flag on the play.
Thank you.
Kenny Pennington is on the play, the Blues will offset each other. Ball spotted at the Cougars 25 yard line. Pitch off of number five, Brandon Knight. And Brandon Knight takes it in for a Jaguar touchdown. And a two-point conversion is good. Cougar fans, if you graduated SouthWest Edgecombe High School in 2002, and you're here tonight celebrating your 20-year anniversary, stand up and give the crowd a wave. Class of 2002 alumni, we are glad to have you with us tonight. And for the Cougars is number one, Princeton Lock, and number seven, Jahari Lovely. Sam Flanagan kicking off for the Jaguars. And the ball is received by number five, Kelly Johnson. And he'll hit back down deep into Cougar territory. The ball is going to be spotted at the 2 or 3 yard line. It'll be first and 10. There's handoff to number 12, Jalen Willoughby. Ball can be spotted at the 9 yard line. It is second down. And Lovely's only going to be good for a Cougar first down. First down, Cougars! Princeton Lock at the ball game. Hey, can you give me 20? I got you. 3 yard line of the play will be at second down.
Hey, give him $3. He can get some food.
And Lobs Ham is good for a Cougar first down. First down, Cougars. There's a timeout on the field. Second down. Personal foul against SouthWest. That is a 15-yard throw. Ball is spotted at the Cougars' 17-yard line. It is second down. Seven-yard line. First and 10, Jaguars. Cooper. And he's back down by number 54. 54, Keyshawn Powell, will bring up third down. For the Jaguars. And the Jaguars will run the ball on the fourth down. SouthWest, 30-yard line, where they will take over first and 10. There's handoff for 12, Jalen Willoughby. Going on the play, we'll bring up second down. There's pitch out for number 7, Jakar Levy. And Lovely's run is good for a Pringle first down. First down, Pringles. Dempster losses the ball carrier. And there is a penalty on the play. The penalty is against the Cougars.
Down,
This time, no penalty, and Whipple gets second down. Jalen is going to lose the ball carry, and he's going to lose the ball up to the 35-yard line. And it is third down. And that is the end of the first quarter. And the score, Jaguars 8-0. And how about a great big round of applause for the Cougar cheerleaders. Once again, fans, a reminder, it is homecoming night. We will be having our homecoming festivities at halftime. Stick around. The ball is going to be spotted at the 45 yard line. It is third down as we begin the second quarter. Going nothing is the ball player for the Cougars. He is run out of bounds, Jaguar territory. And it is good for a Cougar first down. First down, Cougars! The ball is going to be spotted at Farmville Central's 34-yard line. It is first and 10, Cougars. And we hand off to number 12, Jalen Willoughby, at the moment. And we have an official timeout on the field. Fans, now's the time to visit the concession stand. We have hot dogs, pizza, candy bars, and lots of cold beverages. Please visit the concession stand. We also have the Italian icing machine down there by the concession stand. They claim to be the best Italian icing in the business. There is one open in the run, Princeton Lock. Lock's run is good for the first down, but there are flags on the play. And the penalty will come against the Cougars. The ball is at the Jaguars putting on the headline. It is second down for the Cougars. That is handoff to number 7, he's called Lovely. He's going to carry the ball up to the 25-yard line. Just shy of the first down, we'll bring up third down. And Rudy's run is going to be good for a Cougar first down. First down, Cougar. And we have an official timeout on the field. Tyson Ayers in the shotgun. And Ayers handoff to number 1, Princeton Lock. And Princeton Lock takes it inside the 5-yard line. He just gets another Cougar first down. First down, Cougars. First and goal. Number 12, Jordan Williams, comes in for a Cougar touchdown. Touchdown, Cougar! And there's handoff to number 12, Jalen Hennigan. And the 2-point conversion is good. We have 9 minutes and 23 seconds left to play in the first half. And the score is tied.
Central 8, Farmville Central
8.
9 minutes, 23 seconds to go in
the
first half.
Number 3, Tyler Foskey will be the deep man for the Jaguars. And number 1, Aiden Wilson will kick off for the Cougars.
Thank you. And it appears that the Jaguars touch the ball around the 12 line, touched it out of bounds. Number five, playing in nights the ball carrier, they have flags on the play. And the flag will be waved off, no flag. Mizer at the ball carry, and there's another flag on the play. We'll be home to Jaguar. Penalty has been defined, and we'll bring up second down. Number five, playing the Knights, the ball carrier. Well, now they've run out of bounds in Pingle territory. And he'll run out of bounds by number 14, the lead on board. First and 10, Jaguar. Now let's move the ball forward. We cross from the Jaguars, and we have an official timeout on the field. Attention to the fans, if you are a member of the homecoming court for the Cougars, you need to meet down at the gate in front of the concession stand. Cougar homecoming court, please meet at the gate in front of the concession stand. Thank you. Farmville foul on the play will be called start. It's the Jaguars. And the now is the ball for Carlos Moore has the ball too. We'll do a first down for the Jaguars. There was a bad snap on the play. And we have another penalty on the play. And the buffer will be up to the he is brought down by number 54, Keyshawn Powell. He'll bring up third down. Cougars homecoming coach should be gathered at the gate in front of the concession stand. Burn him out of the ball, bro. Ball spotted at the 27-yard line. It is fourth down. And there's a timeout on the floor. Timeout, Cougar. incomplete to number 11, Tayshawn Buck, and it is good for a Jaguars touchdown. And the Jaguars will attempt the two-point conversion. And the two-point conversion is good. It's the lock of the car level of the and for the Cougars. And number 15, Sam Flanagan to go for the Jaguar. Across midfield. And the ball is going to be spotted at the Jaguar 40-yard line with a first and 10 in 2 days.
7 seconds to go on the first half.
The handoff to number one, Princeton Lock. And it looks like it's going to be about 1 yard short of the first down. We'll be at second down. Lose the ball third. Ball going on the play, we'll bring up third down. And off to number 7, Jacar Levin. And Levin's hand is put through to the first down. First down, Cougars. Oh, Rebel timeout on the field. Timeout, Jaguars. And we'd like to welcome a very special guest in the house tonight. Master Trace Harrington is with us tonight.
Oh my God!
Trace, stand up and wave at everybody. I've just been advised he's fast asleep. Number one comes to lock of the ball player. The lock brings it up to the 31-yard line. It is second down. Goes, he's looking to pass. And the ball is fumbled. And it's picked up by the Jaguars. The ball spotted at the 25-yard line. Jaguars are taking over first and 10. And we pitch out to number 5, Brandon Knight. He brings the ball inside the 15-yard line, brings up second down. John Barnes will be put about people. And he is brought down. He was brought down by number 9, Isaiah Knight, giving a third down. And there's an official timeout on the field. There was also a guilty on the play amongst the Jaguars. Mm-hmm. There's a flag on the play. With a false start against the Jaguars. The ball is spotted at the 24-yard line of the second down. Ball for the screen pass. And the pass was completely good enough for Jaguars first down. And the Jaguars will attempt the field goal. Sam Flanagan to attempt the field goal. And there's a timeout on the field. Timeout, Jaguars. And Barnes' pass is thrown incomplete. Seconds remaining in the first half. There was a flag on the play against the Cougars. Thank you. Brown back to pass. And his pass is now incomplete. Number 15, Sam Flanagan in to attempt the field goal from Jaguar. And the kick is no good. That is the win of the first half. Once again, fans, it is homecoming night here at SouthWest Edgecombe High School. And it is now time to introduce the homecoming court. Please welcome to the field ninth grade prince, Braden Hinton, escorting ninth grade princess, Emily Lamb. Please welcome to the field 10th grade prince Parker Gay escorting 10th grade princess Rihanna Petaway. Please welcome to the field 11th grade prince Jaron Abrams, escorting 11th grade Princess Ramsey Bryant. And now this year's nominees for Senior King and Queen, Eli Mayer and Tamara Evans, Dustin Lawson and Melina Chapman, Princeton Locke and Tashwana Williams, Tishon Powell and Mallory Brothers, Eli Austin and Gabby Smith. And Brandon Nines and Diamond Bryant. And we'll thank you, seniors. And now I am proud to announce this year's homecoming king, Tishon Powell. And the moment you've all been waiting for, this year's homecoming queen, Tashwana Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the 2022 Incoming Court. Once again, a great big round of applause for the homecoming court. Congratulations, Tishon and Tashwana. And now for your halftime listening pleasure, the SouthWest Edgecombe High School Band of Pride. Your attention fans, Leland Woods' mom, please report to the EMS. Leland Woods' mom, please report to the EMS. Thank you. here it stands for the Band of Pride.
This is the very first half of the second half. The Cougars will kick off to the Jaguars. Number 2, Fosky, and number 11, Tayshaun Harper, the deep man for the Jaguars. And the boots of the kickoff for the Cougars.
And under the host to number 11, Deshaun Brock. And the left back down at the 35 yard line. And the ball's going to be spotted at the 7-foot short line of the Jaguars. Take over. That's the jam. Lennon Mullins, quarterback for the Jaguars. Jamal Holmes on the tackle for SouthWest, looking up second down. Long ball for about 2 points once again. Moved back down by number 9, Isaiah Knight. That will bring up third down. Bob's pass is complete to Tayshaun Brock. Well, he was brought down by number 54, Keyshawn Power. More going on the play, we'll bring up first down. Alex Miller will take the ball for the Jaguars. Jerry Johnson, the boot man for the Cougars. And over a flag on the play for the delay of game. Play game against the Jaguars. And this is us. Number 11, Tayshaun Brock. And he's going to be short on the first down, so it'll be turnover and downs. The Cougars will take over first and 10.
Farmville 16, Southwest 8. Third
quarter, 9:39. is handoff to number 12, Jordan Wilby. About 2 yard gain on the play, will bring up second down. The handoff to center, Jabari Levin. Levin is still on his feet. And Levin has got the ball on the 20-yard line. And it's good for the Cougar first down. First down, Cougar. Jalen Wilby is the ball game. With Philip Douglas, we'll bring up second down. And the handoff to number one, Princeton back. And they will spot the ball at the 6-yard line. It's good for Cougar first down, and it's first down to Cougars. Here's a bad snap. Tyson Miller falls in the ball. Number off the ball, Levin. And Levin will take the ball down to the 6-yard line. And it is third down. Number one touchdown off the ball carrier, and that puts it in for a SouthWest touchdown. Touchdown, Cougar! Maybe Cougar's going to take the 2-point conversion. And the handoff to Jalen Wilby.
Nope.
And Wilby would not make it across the goal. Minutes and 22 seconds left to play in the third quarter. You score Jaguars 16, Milk Cougars 14. Southwest Edgecombe class of 2002.
How the hell you get on?
If you're in the class of 2002, stand up and give a word. We're celebrating your 20-year class reunion.
I was in the way.
Glad to have you with us. Ty Verofsky and Tayshawn Buck are the deep men for the Jaguars. The Cougar kicker, number 31, Aiden Woodson. Tayshawn Buck turns the ball off. And there's a flag on the play. Ty Verofsky took the handoff. We'll be holding against Farmville Central. The balls will be spotted at the Jaguar 25-yard line. It is first and 10 Jaguars. Barnes was handoff to number 13, Alex Foley. Murray is still on his feet. And there is a flag on the play. And we have an official timeout on the field. There is a flag on the play. The penalty will be against SouthWest. The ball is going to be spotted at the 8-yard line. Will be first and goal for the Jaguars. And how about a round of applause from your Cougar player? First and goal from the 8-yard line. Brandon Knight with the ball carrier. He
is brought down inside the 5-yard line. We'll bring up second down. And more with the Jaguar touchdown. Number 15, Sam Flanagan to attempt the extra point for Farmville. And the ball's blocked. Just a reminder, next Friday night, our Cougars will be at Green Central. Winston Lockett will be the deep man for the Cougars. He's accompanied by number 7, Jahar Jakari Lovely. And the onside kick. The onside kick was recovered by the Jaguars. They will take over first and 10 inside the Cougar territory. Alex Moon with the ball carry. Thank you. Brandon Knight's pass was thrown incomplete. We'll bring up second down. There is a penalty on the play against the Jaguars. Ball will be spotted at the Jaguars 43-yard line. It is second down. Ball's pass is thrown incomplete. We'll bring up third down. Warren caught the pass. Pass to number five, 39 is complete. And he is brought down by Jerry Johnson. And there is a timeout on the field, official timeout. Fans, get your 50-50 tickets out, 50-50 raffle tickets. Get those tickets out, and if you're holding ticket number 804-160, please report to the PTO table. Once again, the 50-50 raffle winning ticket number 804-160. If that's your number, report to the PTO table. How about another round of applause for our Cougar cheerleaders? Thank you, ladies. Alex Murray.
About a 3-yard gain on the play. We'll bring up second down for the Jaguars. Long runs and fumble in the play. And the fumble has been covered by the Cougars. That fumble was recovered by number 54, Keyshawn Powell. And the ball can be spotted at the 38-yard line, where the Cougars will take over first and 10. Player is under center. Hand off to Jabari Ledley. He will fall down at the 40-yard line and will bring up second down. Pitch out, the punch did lock. Lock around the outside, looks like he's good for a Cougar first down. And it is a first down, Cougars. Ball spotted at the Jaguar 49-yard line, first and 10, SouthWest. Bill is looking to pass the ball. Moving on the play, we'll bring up second down. There's a fumble on the play, recovered by the Jaguars. And the Jaguars will return it to the end zone. There are several flags on the play. And we're waiting on the call from the officials.
Oh, work on you.
Bro, feel this shit, bro.
And the Jaguars to attempt the 2-point conversion. There's the pass. Pass is thrown incomplete, and there is another flag on the play. The pass interference against the Cougars. Once again, they will attempt the 2-point conversion. Brandon knocks the ball there. And the 2-point conversion was good. It's then locked on Jacaro Lovell on the deep run for the Cougars. The pass interference penalty has been assessed for the kickoff. Sound planning to kick off for the Jaguars. And it's going to go back.
Get him! Come on,
Well, the ball's been spotted at the 20-yard line. The Cougars will take over first and 10. And there's a fumble on the play. And the fumble was recovered by the Cougars. We'll bring up second down. One-yard gain on the play. We'll bring up third down. And off to Jane Willoughby up the middle. Jane Yards on the play. We'll bring up first down, and that is the end of the third quarter. Once again, they'd like to congratulate Tashwana Williams as the homecoming queen. And Mr. Keyshawn Powell as the homecoming king. Congratulations, guys. Once again, another reminder, next Friday night, 7 o'clock p.m., the Cougars will travel to Queens Central. Keyshawn Powell, the ball game.
Hello.
And there is a flag on the play.
Falling. 14-30.
Yeah.
Get
started before.
Basketball down there, and then we go to
walk
back.
I'm going online.
Not one time. I never seen him come back.
Yeah.
I guess you're lucky.
All right.
Okay.
will be boxed out against the Cougars. They will be fourth down. Jordan Willoughby hangs on to the ball. He brings the ball up to the 40 yard line. And it is good for him to the first down. First down, and we pitch out for number 7, Jakari Levy. No gain on the play. We'll bring up second down. Jalen Willoughby will be quarterback keeper. There's a timeout on the field. Timeout, Cougars. And his pass is thrown incomplete. There's a timeout on the floor. Official timeout. And there's a timeout on the field. Timeout, Cougars. And Jerry will be brought down. There's a flag on the play. We're watching fans. Jordan Payne, please report to the concession stand. Jordan Payne, please report to the concession stand. What's the green flag on the plate? And the penalty will be holding against SouthWest. And there's another flag on the play. More laundry, folks. Unsportsmanlike conduct against the field. Good pitch out to Carl Jackson. And he is tackled by number two, Andre Thompson. Got a load of band of crowd. Down the line is the ball, Carol. And here's ball down by number six, Eli Mill. That will be your fourth down. And Bob's pass is well incomplete. And we have two fans on the play. Two fans on the play. The first penalty is holding against the Jaguars. The pass interference against the Cougars. Repeat first down. Bombs with a quarterback, Cooper. And he was run out of bounds just shy of the first down. And that should be a turnover on bounds. So the Cougars will take over first this game. There was handoff to number one, Princeton Rock. They've been on the play with him at second down. Hand off to Princeton, lock up the middle. Three-yard gain on the play, we'll bring up third down. He was still on his feet. There is a flag on the play. And the penalty will be holding against the Cougars. And the ball's going to go on the 47-yard line with the Jaguars will take over first and 10. Fans on the thin and down, you can always get up and dance. It's more of the ball player. And he's brought down by number 54, Keyshawn Powell. And he was assisted by number 6, Eli Mayer, with the next second down. We're going to get four down, four and four. Well, tomorrow Phillips is the ball carrier. He was brought down by number 33, Jamarion Williams, and number 9, Isaiah Mike. And there was a flag on the play against the Jaguars. Thank you. Powell's Moe, the ball carrier, and the ball down by number 54, Keyshawn Powell. And that will be a turnover on downs. The balls will be spotted up to the 47-yard line where they will take over first and 10. And there's a timeout on the field. Back to number one, Prince Goodluck. And he has run out of bounds in Jaguar territory. And it is good for the Cougar first down. First down, Cougars! Comes to lock the ball for him. They're going on the play. We'll bring up second down. Fans, as always, we want to say thank you for joining us here at SouthWest Edgecombe High School. We hope you all have a very safe trip home. Williams pitch out to number 7, Jacoby Lovely. Seven seconds left to play on the game clock. He was burned down. There is a timeout on the field. Timeout. Thank you. And we'll hand off to number one, Princeton Lock. He is way out of bounds. Inside the 20 or inside the 15 yard line. And it is good for a Cougar first down. First down, Cougar. Number one, Princeton off the ball carrier. He moved the ball inside the 10 yard line. And there's a timeout on the field. Timeout, Cougar. 24 seconds remaining in the ball game. And Louisville will be quarterback Cooper. 16 on the dot. And the ball is going down, which will bring it. We'll stop the clock. Close the lock with the ball today. And that is the end of the ball game. Thank you, fans, for your attendance. Please drive home for it.